all of you. Children, today we are going to learn one new topic in English, that is answer in one line. Answer in one line means एक ही लाइन में आंसर देना है. एंड इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हु एम आई. हु मीन्स कौन, हु मीन्स कौन, एंड आई मीन्स मैं खुद. हु एम आई, मैं कौन हूँ. तो लेट्स सी सम एग्जांपल्स. सी किड्स, आई हैव वन पपेट एंड ही इज अ बॉय एंड ही इज आस्किंग वन क्वेश्चन. हु एम आई मतलब कि मैं कौन हूँ, एंड आंसर विल बी आई एम अ बॉय. आई एम अ boy. Now let's see one more example. This is a dog and dog is asking who am I, main kaun hu, and answer will be I am a dog. I am a dog. So when we introduce ourselves, that time we will say I am. I am. So let's learn more about it.
What is written here? Answer in one line. You have to give answer in one line. Now first question, what is this? Who am I? And there is a question mark. And which picture can you see here? Yes, this is a dog. Now what will be the answer? You have to write capital letter A dot 1. Who am I? I am a dog. So you will write the sentence I. You have to write first capital I. Leave one finger space. A M M. Again leave one finger space. A. Leave one finger space. And what is spelling of top? T O P. Top. And you have to put full stop after the sentence I. So you have to copy from here I. Then am, and first letter is consonant, so you have to add a. So what will be the answer? I am a dog. Right? Now the next question, who am I, and which picture can you see here? Yes, hut. So what will be the answer? First you have to write capital letter A dot 2. Again, you have to copy from here. I. Leave one finger space. Then am. A M am. Then again, leave one finger space. A. And hut. What is spelling of hut? H. U. T. Hut. And then you have to put full stop. So what will be the answer? I am a hut. Right? Now the third question. Who am I? Which picture is this? Yes, bat. So what will be the answer? Again write capital letter A, answer 3. Here I is written. So I. Leave one finger space. Am. Leave again some space and write a. And spelling of bat. B. A. T. Bat. And then full stop. So what will be the answer? I am a bat.
In your ELE book, open page number 39, and the topic is answer in one line. Here one question is given, who am I, matlab main kaun hu, and here one picture is given. So this picture is asking who am I, main kaun hu. So what will be the answer? The answer is I am a tub. Main tub hu. So here in this box we will write the answer, and the answer will be I am a tub. So here first we will write I, capital letter I,
then leave one finger space. Here we will write M. A M M. Again leave one finger space. A. Again leave some space. Tub. And what is the spelling of tub? T U B. Tub. And we will put full stop here at the end. Now the next question is, who am I? And what is this picture? Mat. So what is the answer? I am a mat. And here we will write answer. I, leave one finger space, don't forget to leave space. Am, again leave space. A mat. And what is the spelling of mat? M A T. Mat. We will put full stop at the end. In this way you have to complete the whole exercise.